In this Across the Decades moment, it was February of 1964 when the Beatles set foot on American soil, officially beginning their British invasion.
There are rumors around that this is Britain's revenge for the Boston Tea Party. 3,000 screaming teenagers are at New York's Kennedy Airport to greet, you guessed it, the Beatles.
During the trip, the band made their famous appearance on the Ed Sullivan Show. And the rest is, well, history.